everyone, welcome back to another video on my channel. So in today's video, I have for you Fuzion's new 2021 summer colors and sparkles collection. So as you can see, they've changed their packaging and we have small jars again, which is okay on the wallet. So we're gonna start off with the colors today. And let's go with My Boyfriend's Back. My Boyfriend's Back is a gorgeous shimmer pearl purple. I'd say it's got kind of a bit of an orchid undertone to it because of that pearl finish. Now I'm just going to show you how I put on the color onto the lid. So I'm just using the corner of my brush and doing a circular motion. And then I'm taking the Fuzion Tack Free Top Coat and just sealing that in after the color's been cured. So I did have to layer this one up in three really thin coats. You can see here it is really sheer. And here's how it is shiny and matte after three coats. Grab your bestie and sit down and share a banana split and maybe this color on all our nails. But seriously, this orange is the perfect neon orange. It goes on really nice and smooth. It was very buttery, and here's what it looks like shiny and in matte. You guys, I am so excited for this one. Look at this azure blue. Holy cow, I love blue, so I'm so excited there's a blue in this collection, and it's got a really nice shimmer to it. So it's going to be great for grad season because this is that type of shimmery, sparkly blue. So here we have Hot Pants, and it is a super hot pink, like neon hot pink with sparkles in it. If you guys remember back from the spring collection with those very shimmery glitters, I feel like that has the same type of glitters in this gel. Hold on to your hot pants because this lime rookie is gonna blow them off. This neon green is going to be a big hit throughout the summer, and check it out in matte. It's gonna be so popular. Do y'all ever wonder why big hair was a big thing back in the 80s? Maybe because they were all beauty school dropouts? I don't know, I wasn't around back then. But thank goodness for this pink because it inspired us to stay in beauty school. So with this color, just make sure that you apply it in two thin coats because I did it in one and got some bubbling while it cured. Grab your dancing shoes and your partner and let's slide our way into the glitters. So first we're gonna start with Blue Moon. Isn't this so pretty? This is gonna be great for ocean nails. So when I applied it, I did find that it kind of had a rougher application, but with some floating back and forth and playing around, it does fill out nicely. Okay, I know I said to throw on your dancing shoes, but take them off, folks. It's time for the sock hop because partnered in this grape gel is some gorgeous medium holographic glitters accompanied by some really nice fine silver sparkles. Okay, let's recap the sock hop with the shine and the matte. How pretty. Oh, look who just showed up to the party. It's the pink ladies, and just look at this glitter. It is so sparkly. We have hues of purples, different shades of hot pinks. It's just packed with all that sassy glitter. Here we have Happy Days. Now, Happy Days reminds me a lot of Ice Ice Baby, and I didn't even think to compare the two together, but I can tell you that this one is definitely more concentrated than Ice Ice Baby. So here it is in shiny and then in that. Now you can't have the 80s without a good old soda pop. So this soda pop pink is definitely popping because these sparkles are so eye-catching. And it's in a base where it's got that jelly tone to it, but it's tinted pink and not clear. Our fun time is coming to an end as the jukebox plays its last song for the evening. I'll show you this last glitter as it plays its final song. Look at how sparkly this lime green is. It's got pieces of holographic glitters in there. And again, it's got that jelly feel to it, so it's gonna look great glitter faded on top of something. Okay, let's talk about this collection. What a perfect summer collection, you guys. What more could you possibly want? And this blue moon, I freaking love it. It's gonna be great for ocean slash lake nails. You could pair it underneath of this rock and robin. Even with the purples would look good together. You know, you could bring out more of that opaqueness if you wanted to with the glitters. Wow. This is what I have been waiting for. It's just a well-rounded out summer collection. And Fuzion nailed it. Like, nailed it, you guys. I really like how in our color side of it, we have a mix between pearlized and solid colors, which are great for doing any type of marble work with. I also think these glitters are going to be great for any type of glitter fade. If you do reverse French nails, take a solid color to use as your French line and then fade out the glitter from the French into the tip. I think that would look so great. But thank you guys so much for joining in today's video. I hope you enjoyed it and we will see you next time. Please let me know down below in the comments which color you'd like. I'd like to know because I personally love them all. So thank you so much again. Bye.